Hello. In many places of the world, the family Fagaceae represented only with one group, with oak Quercus. But there are much more of them, and one is this Castanopsis. So you can hear the sound of Pacific Ocean. These plants are growing on the very coast of Pacific in the south of Honshu Island, not far away from Nigishima. And now, on October 10, you can see how Castanopsis is different from other genera of Fagaceae. First of all, the fruit of Castanopsis is completely enclosed within this big, big cup-like structure, which you can observe, for example, on acorns, only on top. But then, as you see in October, these things start to open and release very much acorn-like fruits, which go down out of the plant, and now you can collect them in numbers under the plant, so they do not stay for the long time. So this bract-like structure, the cupel, is very characteristic to the whole family, and differences in opening and other features of it are distinguishing genera. So again, this is Castanopsis, one of the genera of Fagaceae, the beech family, which has acorn-like structures completely covered with the cup and opening, as you see, releasing the fruits on October in the south of Honshu Island, Japan. Thank you so much.